How did you deal with the loss of your mom and your grandmother while navigating through through motherhood?
I didn't deal with it. I died. I think the day that they passed is the day that something died in me, to be honest. I won't lie. My mom had me when she was 15. So my mom was my friend. And then my gran was my mom. You understand? So when both of them, for the long, I was angry with God. I was angry, Gore, the two women that I know who are God-fearing, by long Gore Tapelo is at the center of their lives. How do they depart from my life? And in the nature in which they've departed.
Hey Mzanzi, you're Yane. Today we are diving into a heartbreaking story of grief, loss, and strength. Popular Skeem Saam actress Amanda Manku recently opened up about a tragedy that left her and her family devastated. In May 2021, Amanda experienced the pain no one should ever have to endure. Her mother and grandmother were tragically shot and killed by unidentified suspects. It's hard to imagine the emotional toll this must have taken on her. Although Amanda is well known for her role as Dr. Elizabeth Tobagalo on Skeem Saam, she has largely kept her personal life private. However, the weight of such a loss has been impossible to keep to herself. In a recent interview, Amanda opened up about the painful experience, sharing the emotional journey of losing two of the most important women in her life. She revealed how their sudden deaths left her in shock and disbelief, a wound that will take time, if ever, to fully heal. But through it all, Amanda found strength in her family, friends, and fans. Yo, Mzanzi, this is really heartbreaking, hey? Our hearts go out to Amanda and her family. Mzanzi, what are your thoughts about this? Please leave your thoughts and prayers down below in the comment section. We would love to hear from you. Until next time, Mzanzi, stay tuned for everything Mzanzi.